think of your favorite film.
I can remember the exact moment I fell in love with movies. Staring up at that big screen, watching the same movie over and over again. That movie changed not just the future of Hollywood, but the lives of an entire generation.
Some of our greatest cinema challenges us to really confront our own hearts in the safety of that darkened theater. That's part of the purpose of filmmaking.
As a viewer, it's about the attraction of spectacle and to get your heart racing.
But what happens if a movie breaks these unwritten rules?
It's not just okay to tell stories about characters we don't like. It's crucial.
The thing that haunted me about this one movie is it held up a mirror.
Violence in your mind is far more powerful than violence that's actually on screen.
Then there's that legendary scene, the showstopper.
I know it was you, Fredo.
Storytelling cannot start at happily ever after.
If you watch a movie enough times, you start to notice things.
We want something that feels honest, something real.
The human eye won't see it, but they'll feel it.
This movie completely changed how I watch movies.